We're in Destin, and to get good live bait, you need a sabiki rig, and you can catch all kinds of stuff, or you can just go get bait from the bait man. You can catch all kinds of stuff, hardtails, cigar minnows, herring. And then if you go offshore without live bait, you'll see the fish that you want to catch, and then you can't get it. Sometimes live bait works better. And when you caught live bait with a sabiki rod and reel, what you do with a sabiki rig, you need to use this thing, a D-hooker, because if you touch them, they're more likely to die. And then they won't survive, and then you won't have good bait. We have a Hayabusa sabiki rig, and they got these little feathers that bait fish like. And with these little tiny, real sharp hooks. This one doesn't have the feather, actually. So then what you do is you just cast it out, throw it out there. Oh, one important thing, if you're using like a little spinning rod, don't reel it up in the swivel in the tip. Otherwise, you got a problem. So just cast it, pop, pop, and you'll get one.
Got it.
When you reel it up, grab your weight. Grab your weight, and you'll catch a cigar minnow.